Hey everyone, Cool Gamer, Tupino here, and today we'll be playing Pokemon Sword and Shield DLC Edition. And by now, you should all know what DLC Edition means. I don't even know what episode I'm on anyway. Let me put my team back on, because I've been doing a few battles with Flamestare, or whatever he likes to be called. Imagine Guy, I think he likes to be called now. And I don't know how long this video's got, so I have to constantly check, which is the worst part. The rest is cool. No, I've got Venusaur still on here. I've got this Pokemon still on here. I think I'm going to keep this one on my team. Oh no, I got my whole team. I need to revive my Pokemon. Let's do that first, before we do anything else. Some full restores. It's been weeks before I've before my last video, so yeah. I hate that I have to constantly check, because I don't know how long my storage ever since the lockdown has been, like, worse than storage has been out of lockdown. In general, like any phone I had, any iPad I had. I don't think it's a lockdown itself, but the storage, like I can't just delete videos, storage comes back the same as it used to. Which is a bit annoying. Oh, so hot. I'm trying to make... I just realized that shell just now. Oh, please don't die me. I do think that Pokemon is very interesting. Oh, what? Wait, there's something I want to try, but I don't want to try this now. I want to try this maybe after we've done the main story. Main storyline. Yeah. Let me just put my pillows in there. I always get lost. This is the exact same place I always get lost at. You know what, I'm just gonna... It's been a while since I played Pokemon, I think. Not that long, but... Long. You know, on camera, we're gonna fight that Wilmar. But yeah, not now. I mean, Waylord. Not Wilmar, that's his, I'm gonna call it his deformed form. I guess. His pre-evolution. Now we need to talk to our sensei. Oh, there I am. Yes, indeed, sensei. Yeah, all three trials. Yeah, please, give me it. Let's... Here we are. I wonder if you get a shiny one of this. Probably. But a lot of legendaries are shiny locked, sadly. But and then the next game, they're not. Usually. Very hyperactive Pokemon. Looks like. Or it's showing off. I love his animation. And I was waiting for a slot for him. Yes, that's right. He's going to be on our team. I don't know what moves he has or anything. Yeah. Bed, stop squeaking. Catfoot. I really need to give my Pokemon names. There's a lot of people named now. Yeah, you said I know twice. Okay, cool. Tiny, I mean, it's a new Pokemon, thanks. Oh, this is so epic. Oh, what's the two type things? There's water fighting for one of them, and I think it's electric fighting, but I can't remember. Or I just hope it's electric fighting. Yes, yes. Join me on my quest. So epic. What's the time? 7 minutes. Captain. And I was going to say normal flying, but you know what I meant. It's a fighting type. Add to party! Yes? You know what? You know that thing I said I wanted to try out? I'm gonna do it now because I really wanna see if this works or not. First of all, let me find them. Move out all my Pokemon just in case. This prevents what I'm trying to do from actually working. I don't know if it'll work or not. I'm just hoping so. Okie dokie. I don't know. I think you go up to here. No. Yes. Ah, oh, damn it. It doesn't work. Okay, confirms that doesn't work. But you can give all these Pokemon the max. I think most of these already have them anyway. Let's have a Sandacobra. Oh, and Butterfree. So yeah, sadly that doesn't work. What was this? One shit that worked, you know? Didn't think it would, but I kind of hoped it would. I can't wait until I can get a, wait, hang on a second. Isn't, new Pokemon every, I think it's every month they're supposed to bring out new Pokemon. But I can't actually remember if it's every month. Like, whenever they decide to. I think it's every month. What month did we get this year? I think it was last month, so. If I'm not mistaken, there might be more Pokemon out. Fingers crossed. Oh, so I have to be friendly with Kupchu. Wait. Oh my god. Yes! Let me bring Kupchu out. Where's Kupchu? Oh, there it is. Yeah! Okay, I think I have to stay in here though. Shed boost. Wait, where's my. I think this is time to go to the battle. Is it called the battle temple? Battle towers? I don't even know. The towers. Let's see if it's on the map. Oh, there we go. So there's three locations. So we got here. Let's go here first. I mean, either way, I'm gonna get one. Oh, is this? I don't know. Let's go. I'm guessing. Oh no! Please, please, please. I think I'm already going the wrong way. I don't know. This... Yeah, I'm already going. Wait, so. I'm just gonna go for this one. I wish you can put a little marker. Wait, I'm pretty sure you can put a little marker. Your own marker. I don't know. That'd be very helpful. If you can put little markers. Like these flagpoles, but I thought they were red. Yeah. I must have unhoped him. Instead of. I love how it's always the water types I'm like want to catch in this game. Right now, if I was a gym leader, I'm pretty sure in this region I'd be a water type gym leader. I think I'm going the wrong way again. Can I just go the right way, please? Take a pick up on the map. Yeah, I had a feeling we were going to go the wrong way. But actually, I think you need to. Yeah, you need to go out over the here and to here. So, if I'm not mistaken. Run away. Run away. Run away. Oh. Ooh, stuff. Okay. Ooh. Very interesting Pokemon. and run the wrong way again. Let's just check. Okay, I am going the right way. Sort of. Maybe, yeah, I think I have to go down here. This island, maybe? No. Give me this lever for me. Yeah! I made it. Now what exactly do I need to do here? I think I know what I have to do here. Do I have to become friendly with Kubchu and Sloan and show it to my So what do I have to do here? It'd be annoying if you have to do this in order. But I don't know what you have to do, so maybe... Oh, well, I know that's what you have to do. Let's just fight these Pokemon. See Kupchu's moves. Level 10. First of all, you have to level this Pokemon up. I'm sorry, Kupchu, I had no idea you were underleveled. Run. Just run. That was embarrassing. I got two underleveled Pokemon. I don't know why I went into this Pokemon, but oh, I guess that's wise. But to be honest, I forgot I had a steel type move. Oh, wait. I don't know why I jumped to that. We can... Yes, please. Throw in your wishing piece. This is definitely not going to be it. Watch. I want this Pokemon, but at the same time... I don't want to catch it on camera. Because I know how annoying to catch these Pokemon on camera. Which I'm going to go back, and I'm going to go back over here. Why can't I never figure these stuff out? Maybe you can go on the mountains. What's a bad direction in this game? Oh wait, no, I don't think that goes anywhere. Nope. Okay. Why do I always go for... Ooh, another Diglett. Stick to the side. This video is gonna go that way. I can feel it's gonna turn off in a minute. But I've probably been saying that for a while now, haven't I? I have no idea where I have to go. You know, it would help if I was better with directions. In Pokemon. Trust me, I'm a lot better in... Oh wait! I'm actually getting close. And warm. Apparently. Oh no. Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna actually fight. Because that's probably what you want me to do, fight, instead of running, run, get lost. Look at the good, amazing graphics. This is amazing. The ocean is just perfect. I don't know why I did that voice, but I did. Tinter. Cool. Yay. Just try and find, at least finding an end of it. Please, don't do this. Don't do this to me. Please, don't do this. Don't do this. There's a few things in common with the spots that are on my map. Oh. Oh, I can... I think, yeah. Either way, there's similarities. I think the spot is actually over there. I'm just gonna do it. Don't. Please don't. No, please. No. Woo! This is pretty interesting. I'm definitely not gonna have Kopchu, because Iris back to cup to you and I don't want him to faint again. What level is this? 5. Psychic would be destroyed. Oh, what typing? Oh, what if I forgot the type match up for dark? What was it? I forgot this. It's gone now, but I had it a minute ago. Not poison. Fairy. I need a fairy type. Or at least some Pokemon who has a fairy type move. You know what? Then again, I'm gonna need this better, though. Please, don't do this. Stop doing this. You're so aggressive! Venusaur. No, Venusaur! How am I supposed to level up Kopchu when all these Pokemon level 60? I guess it's possible. I mean, it's definitely possible. Actually, it should be a cakewalk. If you know what you're doing. Which I clearly don't. I just realised. XP share. Wait, why is there a wild talent? Oh, wait, no, that's not a wild talent. What are you- Oh, no. This is the end of me. Why? These Pokemon so aggressive. So I have to go above. You know, eventually, this is not me getting lost. Actually, I'll be helping people get lost. I mean, not get lost. Helping people who are lost. Gotta get lost a few times to know what you're doing. Or to, you know, have fun. And I think you have to go up here. By the way, the getting lost is more in games. I mean, it could be fun for some people to get lost in real life, but yeah, not me. I love how much items it gives us. We've made it. A lot of you just have to go in here, and then... Oh, we have to fight these trainers. Ugh. Where were the trainers though? Oh, never mind. I still think I have to find the trainers. What's this? Oh, it's just a rock. Is there anything that we get? This gotta be, I mean, it's hidden. It's gotta be, like, amazing. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, here I do. Kimin. I'm out. You know what? I think I might have some, things to level up my up. Level 20! Wow! Ooh, Aerioice. That's a good move. Okay, Aerioice. Scary face. You are not learning scary face. Head? Oh, it's okay. Maybe. Endeavor. You know what? Nah, not Headbutt. Maybe later. And then I could just heal. But do I have any more rare? Do I have any rare candies? I don't know what rare candies would be anyway. Only being items. I think these are, no, these are other items. Why do you need items and then other items? What's this? Oh, these are battle items. These are other items. I don't know what my rare candies would be. You know what? Let's just say we don't have rare candies. Ooh, I've got a lot of mushrooms. Also a lot of money, so... Computer's leveled up again. Another one. I think these Diglets try to be hard to find, but they're really easy. Catch you now! I'm gonna switch Capture out just so we can get a bit more leveled up. And I'm just gonna fight Pokemon. There was a, I think it was a Shinx around here. I want to catch that for later. I think it's here. This part is grass. Nope. I want to fight this one anyway, but there was a Shinx. From that one Shinx, I was like, I want to catch it, but I don't want to catch it now. I want to catch it now. Don't think we have an electric type on our team yet, do we? We definitely have a dark type, but I'm thinking maybe I should switch out because I love Shinx. I'm pretty sure it's Shinx. I might be getting the back when being wrong. I don't think so. But anyway, I love that Pokemon. I want him on my team. So, maybe Venusaur. I'm sorry, Venusaur. I'll put you back on the team. But we'll switch out this two Pokemon. Nope. I'm pretty sure that was a rare Pokemon we just found. We just found it instantly. No. Maybe it was at the top here. It was definitely around here. Found it. What's this? Oh. Shinx. Yeah, well, I do need a battle. When Cubchub is level 60, 50 maybe, then we're going to be using him for our battles. Get more friendly with Cubchub. It'd be actually kind of cool if you just had to take him places. But I don't think that's what it means. I wish that's what it means. Because I've already done that already. I'll read the dialogue more carefully when off camera. If, you know. I don't need my XP, thank you. Have I ever told you the time I caught a shiny Chansey? It was when I was farming for XP. And I was... it's kind of funny because I was like... I was... So you know how shiny hunters usually... do the reset. Reset for shinies, and then sometimes they miss the shiny and then they react over it. I was pretending to do that. I wasn't doing it. I was pretending to do that. And then I found a shiny Chansey. What are the chances? And caught it. I don't think I've brung it to the game yet. I think I need to do that. Well, I definitely need to do that. Soft boil. I'm gonna say this is gonna be the last battle for today, just because I have to upload the video. Sometimes videos are annoying. No, wrong move. It might take a while. I love when I'm not recording. I love these long battles. When I'm not recording, and I'm on a timer. Then I hate these long battles. Okay, that should help me. This is painful. Don't heal again, please do not heal again. Come on. We're close. Yeah. Cupchu is now level 26. Wants to learn break break. Go ahead. Right. That's it for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Because it was awesome making it, even though I had no idea what to do. Didn't progress the storyline at all. But that doesn't matter. I don't know when the next video will come out. I'm just going to say that. It might be a while. But yeah. This one's coming out soon. So, see you guys later.